One night, Selig had a dream. Alone in front of an unusual emporium, he encountered an oversized amphora. Curious, Selig gave it a tap. Swoosh! Out popped a swarthy, swirling man. Gin! Selig exclaimed, then. Genie! He shouted, enjoying the tang of tasty new words. What you want? The genie asked. Avish? Such strange and savory sounds. Such an offer. At a loss of words, Selig suddenly knew his vish. It was for an answer. Is it true? Am I really an oddball?